Chinchilla was first mapped out in the early 1800s and settled by Europeans in the 1840s. The original owners of this land are the Barangun people, who are closely associated with the Wakka Wakka tribe of the South Burnett region. The earliest known grave for this town belongs to a man named Thomas Cooke. It's on the back fence of this, the Pioneer Cemetery in Chinchilla. Apparently he died suddenly in 1892.